I've been on the road, I've been doing shows. Now we eating steak, remember?
It is so bright in here, bro. Literally every morning, the sun all up in my face. Girl, do this, don't stand up. It's 6:45. 48. I need to hurry up,
bro.
Like, actually,
still in at the gas station. When the times go in the kitchen, hostel trying to flip it out the stove. Rocking fake J's, praying that nobody know. Watch them take my dog away. It was way too hard to stay composed. Fight to see the light of day. All this blood on my clothes. I was tired every day.
That's why I haven't even said. I'm getting ready for work.
I don't want to live life faster.
Barely even has anything anymore. I'm going in at 7. Oh my god, I'm getting I'm going in at 7. Yes, I know that isn't approximately 10 minutes. Like, I don't do makeup. I literally just curl my lashes, lay my eyebrows or whatever. Maybe I do need to hurry up though, because I'm not, I'm not gonna lie. Hold on. I'm not gonna lie, I was supposed to go in. Stop. Should I say this? This is embarrassing. I was supposed to go in at 6, and I don't know why my freaking alarm did not. Okay, let me do a little bit of mascara to not look scary. Just to show you though, every Saturday, like, hello, it's okay. Like, the world doesn't want to see me win, but like, it's okay. Hopefully they don't get too mad. Okay guys, I'm in the bathroom right now. It's really, I just lost my hands, but it's really freaking busy today, like, for work. I'm in the kitchen right now, and I was doing real good, not gonna lie. I was going real quick, real speedy.
I've been on the road, I've been doing shows. Now we eating steak, remember sleeping on the floor. We're stealing at the gas station when the time's cold. In the kitchen.
I'm on my break now.
I look all greasy because I was in the kitchen earlier. I usually don't do buns, so I like feel weird when I have to do buns at work. It's like 12 right now. I get out at 1.
We're almost there.
I think it's 12, yeah. I mean, yeah.
I think I'm gonna edit right now though. Work never stops, yeah. Okay, I am back home. I was gonna vlog on my camera, but I forgot I took out the battery to charge it downstairs. And I didn't even charge it. I'm just gonna clean my face right now because I feel dirty. I'm gonna just use this again, micellar water. Fun fact, I got like 2 packs of these when I ran at this 5K for, it was like neon 5K. First of all, it was snowing and like they were giving these out for free. So I was like, free stuff. Count me in. I got like 3 of these. I was like, I kept going back pretending like I kept finishing the race. But yeah, I already changed to this comfy shirt, some shorts, and let me just spray myself to wake me to back up. Oh, and I need to do my bed. I'm gonna like clean my room later, but right now I'm gonna just relax for a little bit. I'm gonna watch a movie downstairs with my mom and sister and my niece because we're taking care of her. I'll clean my room later. Okay, so it is a few days later, but I'm gonna be continuing this vlog because it's supposed to be a productive day. And after that, kind of just went downhill for like the next 2 days. I was just going through a little slump, bro. I don't know why I'm like breaking out so bad. Like, obviously you guys can see that right there. Yeah, today I'm gonna be getting ready, doing my makeup. I feel like that's why I've been kind of like feeling like sheet, because like, for school, obviously, like, every day I would do my makeup, get ready. This is, like, the first week out of school. Or second? So, I literally have not done my makeup. I did go to the movies 2 days ago, I think, with, like, my cousins. Went to, like, the suburbs because the theaters over there are way better and way cheaper. They're, like, $14 here. And in the suburbs, they're, like, $5. Like, what the? So, yeah, we always go over there now to go watch the movie. And the theaters are better. Like, they have reclining chairs. They have the heater, heated seats. That, and my cousin came from Mexico, so yeah, we also went to go see her. Today is Friday. El cuerpo lo sabe.
Ya huele a peda.
I'm gonna start getting ready because we're gonna go to the garage sales, actually in the suburbs, and then I'm also gonna give you guys a little haul later because I've also been low-key shopping, but they're all necessities. So my camera's blinking, so let me just charge it. I'm gonna like start already, prep my face and all that, and yeah, because I also don't have too much time. Okay, so I put in my little clips. It doesn't want to stay up, but I'm just gonna be playing music and I'm gonna be doing too much talking because I need to hurry up. I still wanna clean my brushes because all this acne is maybe because of my brushes, even though I cleaned them not too long ago. And then I have to got these diaper rag ready. But it's all goofy. I'm gonna put a pimple patch on this. I don't know if it's a zit or a pimple, but this is my last one. They help me from not picking at my pimples. Before I do my mascara, I put on my setting spray. It smells so good too. Just searching for classic and timeless. Oh, hey there, I think I found it. She my cherry cola. She gon' keep me sober. Let me keep you closer. Bubbling like a soda. So I'm gonna be giving you guys a haul of some things I've got over the past week, cause I've gone to the store a couple times and I just put them all in this Bath & Body Works bag. So we'll start off with TJ Maxx, cause that's what's on top. A Dove lotion, cause it's my little trick, it's my little hack. I don't know if it works actually, but in my head it does, right? So I use this lotion to like actually moisturize my skin. Like, you know, and then I use my Bath & Body one for like the scent because the Bath & Body one smells so good. I use 1000 Wishes. I have like the lotion, the shower gel, and the hand sanitizer. I know I used to have the perfume, but I think I ran out. But yeah, I really like that scent. I got these little earrings. I already took them off the packaging, but they're just these cute silver earrings. They're like really sparkly. So these are for like going out. Like fancy, you know, you dress them up. And then that's where I got my Coach perfume because I was running out of my Victoria's Secret one. So this is the one I got. It just says Coach New York, so that's the scent. And then the last thing from TJ Maxx, I got this. It's a 10 hairspray. It's like a Miracle Silk leave-in spray, so it's like a leave-in conditioner. Actually, I'm gonna do this right now because I literally have not used the products. Well, I've used the lotion and my perfume. Do I like mix it in or something? I need it in my tips because, girl, my tips feel dead. I don't know if they're dead. I don't know. Yeah, they're dead, basically. I already like did my hair, so I don't know. It's literally just a clip. Like, let me relax. I've been wanting to get it for a while because I heard it was like really good. Like, this brand is really good. And I only got it for $8. Okay, let me tell you guys the price. This was $5. These earrings were... these were looking like $14 and this was $30. And then from Sally's, I got myself like a whole actual leave-in conditioner. Repairs damaged ends. It's a split mender. Seals, smooths, protects. This was like $10, $11. Then I got myself this liner, lip liner. It's like this darkish brown. I don't know how I feel about it yet. Maybe I should try it out right now. Because when I tried it out, I had like no makeup, so like it looked a little weird, you know? Because I've been wanting like a dark one. And then lastly, from Bath & Body Works, I got myself a new lotion called Pure Wonder. I got myself this one because it smelled good and it was like, yeah, it smells good. And it was like 50% off. So if it's a deal, I'm for sure getting it, you know? Wallflower fragrance things, like the refills. And then lastly, from Bath & Body Works, lastly in general, I got myself this little like the holder, not the actual hand sanitizer. But yeah, that's it for my little haul. That's all I got. I hope you guys enjoyed. Now back to the video. Also, my makeup turned out good. Smooth. I lowkey do think setting sprays actually do work, not gonna lie. I used to think they didn't. Hey guys, so we're in the car now. We're here with Nati, Yenny, and Kati. Say hi, Kati. Hi. But yeah, we're on our way to the garages, to the garage sales. Yeah, we just have to bring because we need cash for that, obviously. Okay, so we already went to two or three.
Andrea wasted all her money.
Relax. No, but I already got my stuff. They haven't gotten nothing. You got a lot of stuff.
Gatita.
¿Quién estás
comiendo? I'll give you guys a haul after.
No. I don't think I brought enough money, guys. I didn't think I was gonna buy this much stuff. Guys, this is the Crocs. They got hella Crocs. My tia told us about the Croc lady. Pero no van a tener mi talla.
Oh, I forgot it.